fortune cookies.
Okay.
Now we're just friends.
So hot.
Simon is kind of nerd hot.
I'm in a band.
Yeah? What type of music? Let me guess. Indie rock?
Simon, Lewis.
No, don't do that.
Lewis. Simon, Lewis. Two first names. Am I still talking? See? So I have to change my hair, stop talking, stop smiling, essentially stop being myself.
Exactly.
Such an attractive couple. How long have you been married?
That's it.
Big mistake. He's a catch.
That's right. You're a catch.
I just need your advice on something.
First time for everything. Like, really about best friends coming together.
So it's about solidifying the bonds with the people that I'm closest to.
I know a lot of really good groups.
Simon, I'm not a mundane. The meetings you were telling me about.
I'll send you all the info.
Him is my friend. He's been there for me when I needed him. I can't imagine what you're going through.
Sir Daylight.
I think, your lordship Daylighter. That's easy for you to say. When was the last time you got shot down?
You'd be surprised.
Don't tell me you don't know what a Jedi is.
Isn't what type of trainer are you?
This is important stuff, man. All right.
Sir Daylight.
I think, your lordship Daylight.
And you? What are you going to
do? Me?
Nice. Turn fit. It'll make
you. You got a tan. Looks nice.
It does.
When you're to the authority of the clave.
You'll never take me alive, Shadowhunter scum.
Okay. Thank you, Simon.
You will accomplish impossible feats.
Yes. See? I told you. We've been at this for hours. I think it's time to take a break.
Yeah.
You guys are Shadowhunters, right? It's not anything new.
I'm still worried. You know, he's my little brother.
I get it. But isn't it? When it's all said and done, isn't this what Max was born to do? Like you?
The reason why I was seeing Raphael.
Izzy, what is it?
I became addicted to vampire venom. Come on.
No, I'm good. I know that staying clean means staying away from Raphael.
But I know Simon, and he's smart, sweet, caring. Max is fine, okay?
It's not Max, I'm worried about.
Excuse me? You seem stressed.
Stressed? No, I'm fine. Totally relaxed.
I want to talk about it. After what Heidi did.
What I did?
This isn't your fault.
People are gonna think she's insane.
This isn't your fault.
How? I'm a monster.
No, you're not. You're a good man, Simon Lewis.
Oh.
you are because you're an awesome daughter.
For being you.
I think both guys said hell back to Eden.
Simon did it.
Isabel, I'm Simon's prey to Jordan. I need to speak with you. I think she has some.
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to protect him.
Look. What was that one?
Spirit.
The best anti-bullying expert ever.
Thank you.
Of course.
When my mom was going through her issues, I felt powerless too.
Anyone who makes you smile like that must be someone special.
Hey, stranger.
Hey. Please, Isabel. I'll make sure she never hurts anyone again. Last time you got shot down.
Sir Daylighter.
I think, your lordship Daylighter.
My mom was going through her issues. I felt powerless too.
But there's nothing normal about me anymore. The way my mom looked at me.
Being a Shadowhunter, it meant everything to her. I'm still worried. You know, he's my little brother.
But is he? When it's all said and done, isn't this what Max was born to do?
Heidi manipulated and tortured you.
I'm the one who fed my own sister.
Becky will be okay.
The meetings you were telling me about.
I'll send you all the info.
And we're gonna get through this together.
Where is it going?
We'll be right back.
Hey, don't worry about Jace not being Clary's brother.
He never quite made it to boyfriend.
A girl likes you and you ask her out, most of the time she doesn't say no.
She didn't tell you why?
No.
What does Clary want now?
Nothing. This is about Simon.
I think it's time we take a break.
Yeah. Max is fine, okay?
It's not Max I'm worried about. I'm a monster.
No, you're not. You're a good man, Simon Lewis.
I became addicted to vampire venom.
I had no idea. Are you?
I'm okay.
Okay, Romeo, give me your cell phone.
Unless Simon's too tired.
What? No way. I was just getting started. Let's get back to work.